right. Speaking of the Steelers, it's such a special day for the city of Vermilion and all of us here at Fox 8. And this year, it is an important milestone.
Mm-hmm. Yes, it really is. Sunday is the 50th annual Woolly Bear Festival presented by our dear friends, the Chamber, Vermilion Chamber of Commerce. They work so hard along with so many other great organizations and the mayor. And you name it, the ripple effect is awesome.
Wow. Joining us to talk about the festival is the mayor of the great city of Vermilion, Jim Forthoffer, and Chamber President Sean Kill.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Hello. Stephanie just said, "Are you guys ready?" And you guys both said,
"No."
Not ready.
That's a true meaning of it's going to be a good party.
Let me ask you this right off the bat. With Dick Goddard being gone, God rest his soul, you guys have been able to keep it going, man. How big of a challenge has it been since he's been gone?
Well, you know, the thing began because of this humble weatherman from Cleland, who mostly on his own personality started with really a family event. Mm-hmm. I mean, I can think of very few events that we have that are more kid-oriented, and the fire engines and the woolly bear itself is just a symbol of Dick's love for animals and everything. And that's what's perpetuated, even though, as you say, he's gone.
Yeah.
I mean, his spirit, and what other event can be founded that's still running strong, getting bigger?
Yeah,
50 years.
That's incredible. And even after COVID, I mean, you guys were out a couple of years. Right. Has anything changed for even this year? Sean?
I mean, last year coming back, obviously, it was front and center, and we wanted to make sure that we had all the distancing measures and everything handled. Coming back into it this year, this year feels like
normal.
We're back.
Yeah.
And not only that, with the 50 years, the intensity is up. The interest is up. It's going to be the biggest one. I mean, you
the
can just feel it.
The biggest one this
year.
Wow.
Well, 50 years. And I think, too, even because Dick is no longer with us, people want to make sure it's still happening. For people that have never been, we're talking about the largest single day festival in the country, or the state of Ohio, one of the biggest in the country.
Yes.
What can people expect? If they've never been.
A little of everything. It starts first thing in the morning. The events start at 9 a.m. So get to town early. Registration for some of the events starts as early as 8:30 in the morning. Setups are finalized by then. You got the Woolly Bear 500, the Caterpillar race at 10 a.m. You've got the YMCA race at 9 a.m. And there's just a little something for everyone. The entire town comes together. The shops
bring your dogs.
Up.
Yes.
Bring your pets.
Yeah. Yes.
There's the Woolly Bear dress up for the pets that people can win the contest.
Yeah.
We've got the kids kings and queens contests. I mean,
food is amazing.
Yeah, I mean, I've been to a lot of Woolly Bears over the 50-year course.
Now, how long have you been mayor?
5 years.
5 years.
Fifth year,
okay.
Second term.
Right. But you've been there for a longer,
I've been there for a while. But it's fresh every year.
Yeah.
I mean, it's Americana on display.
It is.
It's a beautiful thing to come.
Now, you guys got Brennans. I mean, they come through every year. I mean, that's like a staple in Vermilion. Yeah. Huh? You guys
are
kind of
these are right in front of
Wehmer's.
Yeah, we have to bring the gummy woolly bears from Brummer's Chocolates. We've got the caramel apples with and without the nuts. We've got the salted caramels. The nuts as well. Of course, those four bags of gummy woolly bears for Wayne.
I will share it with you guys.
Well, just keep them in your desk.
That's how we roll.
We like to go through your drawers.
But the merchandise, we would always get our typical Dick Goddard t-shirt because he was such a great artist too, cartoonist.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But now you've taken the merchandise to a whole new level.
Oh yeah, we've got things. I mean, Zabo Apparel in town and Kendra Screen Printing, they do awesome for us every year with the stuff. We've got the Keeping It Woolly, I'm Just Woolly Bearing It.
Yeah.
We've got the new woolly logo.
And the paper's out again this year as well.
Oh yeah, the Vermilion Photo Journal goes all in on Woolly Bear every year, so there's an official program.
And the patch. Yeah, you guys, you didn't.
Yeah,
you got everything.
This is the official Fox 8 patch that goes to everybody, even Molly's Vineyard.
Didn't Dick Goddard have a say in the design usually?
Yeah. Yes.
So who does that now?
So it's a combination. Brian Zabo in town, and actually the artists here at Fox 8 work with him as well in putting this together. So a lot of the things like the stickers and stuff like that, those are put together by the Fox 8 artists here.
Well, Dick Goddard's memory is alive and well forever, thanks to both of you for everything that you do and all the hard workers at the chamber.
Absolutely. It's
awesome.
It's our pleasure.
And it's going to be a nice day to see.
Yes, we can't wait to see you on Sunday. It's going to be fun.
Of all the bands and everything in the parade, we get the biggest cheers for the Fox 8 folks when they roll by.
Well, we've got the best viewers ever, and they all flock to beautiful Vermilion for this.
Thank you
guys. Appreciate seeing you.
Absolutely, our pleasure.
It's going to be fun. And a reminder, it's the 50th annual Wooly Bear Festival. It's this Sunday. It's free. Come on down and join us October 2nd, and it starts at 9 until 5 o'clock and beyond. Lots of great stuff.
Keep partying.
And thanks so much to Bremers for bringing all this great stuff. You guys are the best.
Thank you. Appreciate it.